Okay, latency's good. I have no idea what happened before. Fast forward. Is this somewhere I might lose? No. Surely not. No way. This. Okay, these guys are on missions, right? 9 hours, well. This is the mission where I thought I might lose. Okay, some sin stones, augment runes, sin stones, well. Oh. Chanting materials, let's get this. Okay, 37. What is it? 6? That's not very hard. Let's take. Everyone's out of missions. Take these guys, the bottom guys. Yee, Rathan, first enemy. Yee, Kalik. Ashoka. And a tank. I need one tank. Look at this weird team. Who's got the most health? These two equal. So you can take more damage, so you shouldn't be at the front. Birds enemy? So he's probably gonna work his way around or something. Okay. This guy is gonna hit this guy. That might be alright. And this guy's gonna get buffed, which should help. This should work, let's go. Clean up eggs. I showed it yesterday, right? Yep. Meldraxxus quests.
You new here?
Oh yeah, what's the Velocat? 3,000. I'm really close. Ooh, let's go get this one. So that's 500, right? If it's two times that? Where am I flying to? Oh, there's theaters just in front of me. What the hell?
Strength means everything.
He gets 6.
That's
30.
Prove that none can match you in the arena.
What's that, 220 anima? Or 6?
For you, I offer only the finest.
Devmora. There's Devmora. Nice. I have the rest of those specs still. Shit. Oh well. Oh, I guess we'll back to this rest day. I can't drop that car. No. Thank you. Okay, let's get into elemental spec. That was weird.
Wrested from the twisting nether, a lord of the pit, turned glorified pit fighter. Devastation awaits all who oppose Asmogol.
That's gay. Wow, he died really, really fast.
Now all of Maldraxxus knows you are not to be challenged lightly.
All goods and services for sale.
How many hours we got for this? One day still. And 2 days for Robin Dread. Well, we got a day. Let's just see what's up tomorrow. Well, later. Later. Wait, what's the weekly quest? War quest. Oh. It's just Rep and Adam, isn't it? Yeah. Let's just dump this anima in here real quick.
You here for inspection? Everything must be earned.
That's weird, I just busted out and got 920 anima really, really fast. Twelfth, 13th, and 14th. When's that? In 2 weeks. Zuldazar, let's go. So what have been today? Let's go, Vin. You and your crazy giant guy. Hack ass and where they hide. And reinforce cache, okay. Where's Hackass? Here.
You're a sight for sore eyes.
Okay.
Yeah.
That is that turn.
Hello, friend. United, we will overcome.
Ready when you are.
Do you reckon the rainforest cage will level him? Potentially. Maybe it would be just blue. We'll kill this guy anyway. He's been helping. Pressure. Okay, now we get this cache. Triple bangs. Oh, what? This guy didn't get hit? Oh, that's why I still had a flame shock available. Anyway. Ooh, we got the key real quick. Nice. Nice. Where you at? Ooh, look at that. So close to leveling. 10 experience, and you'll be level 30. 10 experience. It's tomorrow, right? Undersea? Murder Force. About to get Vin. And then we get Neri tomorrow and bam. My achievement points at almost 15k. Nice. This'll be 15k, right? Dang. Ah, 14930. Oh, okay. So if we get this, that'll be 950, that'll be 970. I still have a lot to go. Okay. Well. Oh no, my latency's gone funny again, hasn't it? Eh? Something up with that. Maybe I should go back to a dedicated cable. Either that or I move my desk out to the lounge. That's the other thing. If you're being in this room in the summer though, then I can AC it easy. I don't know. Rubus. Oh, we should check the AH, I need to get some things. Why did I press that? I want to get B. Four flasks. That's, I can use the flasks. Enough for now. In terms of food though, what can I make? Hedonism? What have I got? I got enough to make one if I get two more Thaid. Yay. Yep, cool. Let's make that. Sell junk, drop that in the bank. Cook it in the pot. And you, sir?
May I tempt you with my wares?
Have whatever that is. And the soy, yeah, get rid of that.
Until our next transaction. Goods and services for sale.
Reagents, let's deposit them. Actually, let's send it to my warlock, the flowers. Like that. What else is a flower? Oh, these are meats. I need one flower, right? Stones, Stormry. Oh, I got a gear assembly, cool. I have one flower. Well, we'll send them across, fine.
Your patronage is always appreciated.
One flower is still one flower. Widow bloom, huh? Oh, where'd that go? What does it look like? Yeah. Send mail. Okay. Court is over here then. Oh yeah, I was still in the campaign, wasn't I? Well, let's do Cordia and then we'll get back into the campaign. Cordia!
You have my attention, Maw Walker.
Crit nest.
May all your transactions be.
What's my crit at? 30% crit. What's my rep with these guys?
Speak your peace.
Revered. So I just need exalted. Another mount? Oh, see other bug mount. Cool. And this is the vestments. Cool.
Ashes to ashes.
We stalk the moonless night.
New ideas for Centurion upgrades? Leave me to my work.
Grief accomplishes nothing.
Okay, what are the quests today? Heal those guys, raise wing talents, records, and using that mech to kill that stuff. Morlus Overlook. Well, Morlus Overlook is in conjunction with this other dude. This guy that was glowing purpley.
What do you require?
Oh, he's a battle pet person. Tend to the tomes. Wasn't he orange just before? Does that mean someone else has picked him up? Let's go find out. I swear he was orange. How do you even get this guy up to that? Someone's already killed him. Mega earthquakes. ~90% Okay, we're done with this, let's go. Heal these guys? Sure. Heal the heals. What do we need? What's this guy? Why isn't he on his bear? That's weird too, hey. Why is he running for so far?
I'm out of range.
I'm not out of range. You're out of range. More partially the dead guys. And this will be 10, right? Let's go. Razorwing talents, observation records, and that dude, okay. That's talents are they about at the top? I don't even know. These records, they could be anywhere. I need this talent. Oops, yep, stop jumping down. Observation of records. I'm gonna aggro that dude and I didn't want to. Another guy there. It's kind of far away there. Team.
It's too far away.
Damn it, dead. Why don't you come down here, please? Let's get this guy too. Can I just tag it from up here? That was a bad place to drop down, huh? I guess I should heal myself in case I get hurt. Resume. Damn it, it's too far away.
It's too far away.
This ain't too far away. What is this bones of? Some whale looking creature, eh? Tabok, look at him go. Down. This guy? Okay. Let's go up here and kill this thing. Look at that. Zelmtop. Is this the guy we're killing? Yeah, it is, isn't it? So I've got my shield. He's dead now, okay. Exit the vehicle, please. Thank you. Wait. Why is that? Oh, it's down. It's in a cave. It has to be If it's not in this cave, it's in... Oh, it's not gonna be in this cave, right? It's gonna be in the cave below us. Yeah, that's not even a cave. Well, if it exists, it's gonna be dead, right? There he is. What is it? Someone gonna kill it? What are we waiting for? Zelm top. Can you even see it on the map? Maybe not. Zelnitop. It's got the, it sounds like a warlock's pet name. Drop anything crazy. Actually, I don't use that now. I only use the wormhole to get to Revendreth. Just keep going with the campaign. Heading back, heading back.
Make it quick.
What marvels exist on your world?
I simply demand perfection.
The Wild Hunt welcomes you. For Queen and Grove.
For Queen and Grove.
Your desire is my command.
Let's hand in this research.
wisdom and knowledge must be preserved.
I don't need a 200 ring, right? One of my rings. 226, 229. Let's disenchant this.
Perhaps I may be of aid.
What's this? Our anima. Desolate leather sent to my monk.
Protect what remains.
Okay, let's go, Ravendreth. Ravendreth. Yep. That finished? Awesome. What do I want to do? Want to meet Moonberry, right? Yep. So they're defending Ravendreth too. What is there to do here? Let's do this all the way. Is this cold? It's this extractor. Nah, we'll do this. Tired. Oh wait, if you switch covenants, can you still ride these old mounts? Or is there like some sort of thing against it? Corpse line. There's no restriction? I don't know. Oh. Moonstag. It's not even in my menu, what the hell? Oh, I see. Ah, I see. Okay. So I want to keep these awesome flies. I gotta stay near you. It'd be interesting to try out Kyrian or Venthyr or something.
Mawalker, down here.
What is up, Moonberry?
What can I do for you? It's never a dull moment with you.
Troubles. Cudgel face. Avoiding the guards.
This should be interesting. We need to look like we belong. So you and I are going to don some disguises. We'll ask if anyone has seen Holm. He's sure to stick out like a broken twig around here.
Mm-hmm.
You just worry about them keen-eyed ones. They'll see through you right quick.
Right quick. So how do I put a disguise on?
So nice to see you.
Okay. Cool, I'm a crazy...
Watch out! That's one of them who can tell your disguise.
Right. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be...
No. We don't do that here.
So I'm avoiding the creeper, and I'm avoiding these eviscerator. Avoiding the bat.
Something.
Sup?
Get on with it. Away with you.
No, but we will slaughter any intruders on sight.
Oh, right, we will. Oh, yes, definitely. Slaughter. Carry on, then.
I think we need to be a bit more specific.
Yep. Where's the next guy? Upstairs? Okay. Oh no, the bad aggroes. Run away.
You dare to lurk about these grounds?
No, I don't dare. I'm running away from the bats, man. Keen-eyed eviscerator. Wait, where am I even going? Am I going? Oh, I'm going up. Am I going up? Oh wait, where the hell is that? That may be up, it may be down. Maybe it's up and we gotta fly down. Fly down. Nope. Definitely looks like it's down. The bear can see through? Yeah, yeah. Hey.
Fellow Stoneborn?
This had better be important.
Question?
No, you may not.
Are we gonna talk to this guy? Wait, is this Morganis? Huh. Hey, what's up, Morganis? Wait, we want to free Morganis or not? Or is this Holland in disguise?
Of course not.
Okay.
We're just gonna have a bit of fun.
So what do I wanna do? Sigils of binding. What do they even look like? Oh, there's one. It's weird you can't see their circles sometimes. I'll take this.
So they just leave these lying around?
What are you doing, Muckborn?
Oh, Stoneright wants these kept safe, mate. Wouldn't want to make her angry, right? Hey?
Take them. Quickly.
I'm gonna grab this right quick. There's more up here. Yep. Walk around the long way. I did see some downstairs too, eh? See our creeper? Avoid that. Oh, it's a bat here. No, there's no bat here. I thought there was a bat there.
I'm out of range.
I'm not out of range. Let's see these guys separate and grab this gun. Oh, he's not separating. He's pretend separating. Move, bear. You suck, bear. You gonna give me like a tiny bit of room to get this, or what?
It's too far away.
Yes. I guess we'll get some of these. Oh, there's a bat. I see the bat. Avoid him.
Just how easy it was to collect these.
And they tell us where to find your bloke. You think like the Fangs, Miss Wings.
Miss Wings. Good old Miss Wings. Moonberry Wings. Coming down a little bit. Damn. Pretty babe.
Is it? You die was an incident on the wall, but the Stoneborn Honor Guard brought it to an end.
Oh, thank you!
Thank you!
What's wrong with your voice?
Crumble.
Listen.
Looks like he went and got himself nicked by the big wings.
What the heck? Okay.
Oi!
Huh?
Got a gig for me?
I do like other things Han was taken.
Don't trust the Fangs.
You shall regret this betrayal soon enough.
Huh. No guess.
Should we be worried about him?
It's not my fault he can't take a joke. So, where are we headed?
Up and inside, where the squeezers are taken for processing.
Say up. Oh, I see up there. In this door? Wait, where are we going? I see, there's a door here.
You are late. We have Anima in need of extraction, and the stone rite is occupied.
Anima.
Begin the process, and be quick about it.
You're creepy looking.
Right. Off we go, then.
Yeah. It's down here. Nothing. Okay, what are we doing?
You, supposed to be in Rabbit
Death? So, how exactly does this work?
Well, you see, the Fangs make a face what put them in Rabbit Death.
Tell me about the bad stuff you did, or else.
Never!
Don't you, Sin Stains?
Here for sweat?
Oh, what?
Knuckles. Wait, you what? A lively one!
Punch it.
Not quite. This place is about wrath, eh? Anger.
Great! Sassy Spriggans! Greedy, growth-killing drust! Scenery-chewing gorm!
What?
There. Anger. Not yours.
Oh, that makes much more sense.
I'm gonna see myself while you die.
Right. Let's give it another go.
Am I talking to her?
You could probably use a little help, huh? So, tell me about your mother.
She was my world, and she was slain in front of me.
Is this some sort of Kyrian stuff?
That worked. Keep going.
Of your mother made you angry.
I grew up suffering. I had no one else.
That's the stuff.
And do you think losing her led you to a life of murder and rage?
Maybe. I just.
You just what now?
Dead mothers yourself?
I... Yes.
What the hell?
Well, I think we had a breakthrough. Good session.
Done so soon. Impressive.
Us ladies back. Creepy lady. Damn, lady, you creepy.
This had better be important. Do not bother the intruder. Why do you want to know?
Well, we're the cleaning crew, obviously. Interrogating them trespassers makes a mighty mess, doesn't it?
Then you will have no shortage of work. I have never seen the Stone Rite so furious.
Hmm.
You're a special one. No! We have to hurry!
Yeah. So where are we going? Out of here, right? What else is in here? Nothing. What about this room over here? Some fire and some books. Benthia crest. Let's go out of here. Whoops, wrong way. Yeah, this way. Let's avoid that thing, Gargan.
Well, you're pretty good at this gig, Miss Wings.
Meh, the dead mother trope is such lazy.
Miss Wings. Dead mother trope. The old dead mother trope.
That Gowron one has definitely seen the stone, right?
Get on with it.
Tomb carver.
Do not bother. She threatened to throw him into the maw. Better him than me.
The maw? Oh, we better beat feet if we want to save this bloke. Come on!
Beat feet. Where is he? Hop up here. Surely I can hop there, yeah. He's right on the edge.
We gotta be close now. We're running out of realm.
Look! There's home!
What does your master say?
That lady. Stainwright, thank you.
Answer me!
Misunderstanding.
Oh, more of your wretched kind.
I will slay you all myself!
Really? Nah, man. Really? What's up? I can see rescue home. You stay in there. I'll rescue in. Okay, let's go. Let's go. How about this? Just bloodlust yourself. Yeah, let's kill it. I don't have it. Hey, what now? Now what?
Arden Wield, why are you in Revendreth? My will
we seek night warriors who pass beyond the veil.
Explain.
Does it overlap a bit? I'm confused.
One does not resist the master's will.
Yo.
Well, well, what do we have here?
Wait, she's a night warrior? Hard for us, I don't know,
I can't wait to see what you do next.
To use serum. Right on the edge of the realm. Didn't the story ended near Sanguine, right? It ended here somewhere. Yeah, it's where the world boss is, right? Never really been this way. Cool. Let us stop here and take a break. Actually, let's hurt the Arden Wield first. So that's on cooldown. Arden Wield. Okay. Stop.